नमस्कार एवरीवन, दिस इज रोहित शंकर माने एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द इकोलाई सुपरकॉइल डीएनए। नाउ फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज रिलैक्स स्टेट ऑफ डीएनए एंड द सुपरकॉइल स्टेट ऑफ डीएनए। एंड वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाई दिस रिलैक्स स्टेट ऑफ डीएनए विल कन्वर्ट इनटू सुपरकॉइल स्टेट एंड हाउ द सुपरकॉइल स्टेट और द रिलैक्स स्टेट ऑफ डीएनए इज गोइंग टू फिक्स इनटू स्मॉल इसेशिया कोलाई। सो लेट्स सी द डीएनए इज इन टू फॉर्म्स, फर्स्ट रिलैक्स स्टेट एंड अदर वन इज द सुपरकॉइल स्टेट। A relaxed state means what? The exact helix turn number of base pairs can be calculated. It is called as a relaxed state of DNA. And the size of relaxed state of DNA is more than 1 mm. While the supercoiled state of DNA means twisted to fix itself in a little space. So it is a twisted state of relaxed state DNA. And the supercoiled state of DNA will fix itself in a little space. For example, bacteria. Okay. How it occurs, why it occurs, let's see. Now see, this is a circular unfolded DNA, and when this unfolded DNA comes in contact with the topoisomerase second enzyme, which is also known as the DNA gyrase, there is folding, and due to the folding, the DNA folds themselves with the help of topoisomerase second enzyme and the RNA. RNA also plays important role during the folding, and again topoisomerase second enhances their action during this process, and they causes the supercoiling of the DNA. Now here we can see the supercoiling of the DNA, and we can say that folded chromosome or the supercoiled DNA. Now this supercoiled DNA, we can react with the RNAs or we can react with the DNAs. When we react with the partial RNAs, then there will be reaction. Whatever the RNA is there, that will be degraded and we can get only DNA. While in another hand, when we react it with the DNAs, partial DNAs, then the DNA will be, supercoiled DNA will be simply in a relaxed state, and we can purify the DNA. So this is all about the E. coli supercoiled DNA.